Oh, hey.
What's up?
How are we doing? Well, oh, no. Okay. We're playing Contra Hardcore Japanese version, so I can use the Konami code. What that noise was. Probably want to turn this down a little bit. Maybe. See. I think it's fine. I died. So there's no running and gunning to get a stop, is that what I'm reading here? Maybe it's just certain weapons. So I've got swap weapon, and then run, or sorry, swap weapon, shoot, and jump. But I don't know if there's an option to enable the extra three buttons. It only uses in-game options, in-game control. Now I'm running. Oh wait, how did I do that? What did I do? Oh. I see what you mean by. Okay. Just press every button. See, look next underneath my lives count. There's a shot one, shot two, shot one. I think I was in shot 2 mode earlier, but I don't know how I got there. That's horrible. I was pressing buttons. Oh wait, there it is. I found it. There's an extra button. It's... So I'm playing on the Xbox controller, it's the Y button. But I don't know if that would be on the Genesis controller. But what? What's swap weapon? I thought swap weapon would be... So I've got 4 buttons going. I've got swap weapon, jump, shoot, and then shoot, change weapon, type, shot type. Oh man. Nice. Weird. I don't know. Yeah, I would have game over by a lot already. Also, I was trying to get the X-Men 2 game working. You mentioned before, Cross, but it was strange. I'm not sure if this is how it's supposed to start, but I didn't see any title menu or anything. You just start the game and you're in. No character selection, so I wasn't sure if there's something wrong or not. That's normal? Okay. So you start with just a random character. Okay. I may have to look at that after this, then. So I can get through this. Nice. Looks like I'm dropping frames. I did a test beforehand. About a 30-minute test, and it seemed to work out just fine, and as soon as I start streaming, just crap. Well, I'm abusing that a little bit, right? So I know if I want to take a death, just switch off the spread. That guy. Aw. I didn't know you could slide. Dang it. sure if I'm actually doing anything right here. It doesn't seem like it. There's an option there, but I didn't know what I picked. It's like the guys from, Alien Wars. Second level, third level. Resident Evil? I picked Retro. What's up? Yeah, I can fix that in a sec. I'll fix it right now. That's weird. I should say Retro. It does say Resident Evil. Yeah. I'm doing okay. Heart is fixed. Nope. How about yourself? Ah, okay. I see what I did. You can also switch shots by holding down, by pressing two buttons at the same time. Ugh, that's how I did it earlier, not realizing it. Chicken. What is that? Well, something looks like that. Lost that. Oh, pants so much. You're not safe anywhere. I slid right in the net. Now try again without cheats. Run three endings. Well, I know there are a couple of text options I didn't have available, but I didn't know what I picked. Cool, multiple endings. Nice guy. Bike man. What I can do is try. I'll play on English. Try again. So I used what? 30 lives. I use about 30 lives. Yeah, this one sure is much harder. I mean, that was tough. I just damaged, not really damaged, but I just took a lot of hits. A ton of hits. More so than I would in any other Contra game, that's for sure. Final score. I mean, look at that. Other characters. Different weapons. I didn't know that. I did not know that. Let's see if this works. I doubt it. Nope. Shoot. Jump. Select. I want that instead. Or shoot. Wouldn't only be... B. Thinking about a, sorry, it would be Y on a Super Nintendo controller. And then A, sorry, B would be jump. It wasn't on SNES, but that's what I would hit play on. If this was Contra 3 Alien Wars, that's what. Oh man. It's not. Talking control scheme. Would be similar to that, right? Oh yeah, in Japanese version you get extra hits. Well, there goes the game. Game over. First 10 seconds. Yeah. I get 5 continues though. Wow. Yeah, Japanese version. You get the extra, you get the Konami code, which gives you 70 lives. And then you get 3 hits per life. We're joking. A little bit further. as Igor from Zelda series. I got extra life though, that's nice. Back at the beginning. Let me check out this dude.
Whoa!
Tiny dude. Faster. I don't think it does. Swapping between. That's pretty cool. I like that. Interesting. All right, I think that's enough. I do want to check out X-Men 2.